We want to let you know about a traffic incident in Linn County. This is a look at the scene on U.S. Highway 151 at Springville from a DOT traffic camera. You can see police, fire, and an ambulance there on the scene. The crash happened just a short time ago. A helicopter had also landed and closed the lanes heading toward Cedar Rapids. Stay with TV9 and KCRG.com for any updates on this traffic incident.